Look at that. That is another miracle of Islam. That is seaweed. Seaweed. Islam is the one true religion because in the Quran it is written that in the sea there is plants and that is seaweed. Therefore, Islam is the truth because Muhammad knew this before any scientists of the West found out about this. Therefore, Islam is the truth. So you better convert now.